How to make a quest compass. I started with a sample scene with a few cubes for better visualization. Add image on top of the screen. Add images as children which will be on markets, one for objective, north, and south. Place empty game object somewhere in the scene, it will be your objective location. Create script. Add public fields for markets transforms, camera transform, and objective transform. Now create method which will align your marker. Calculate direction from camera position to objective position. Then convert this direction and camera forward to vector 2 from XZ axis and calculate a sine angle between them. Divide this angle by half the camera field of view and clamp it between minus 1 and 1. Now just multiply it by half the width of your compass bar and assign as X in anchored position of your marker. Finally, call this method in update for each of your markers. You can assume north and south markers to have positions really far away. In inspector, add script as component and assign values. And that's the result. You can integrate it with some quest system or objective system if you want. If you find the video useful, consider subscribing.